guys, so I just got back from being down the shore with my family. What does that sound? Why is there so much noise in my house? I don't know why. From a beach trip with my fam, Ocean City. Probably seen the vlogs on Jesse's channel. He was there for a couple days. And we were periscoping with you guys, and a couple of you guys came up with really good names for my fans. I mean, not that I have that many fans. I don't know if I'm gonna like really use this name, but I liked this one suggestion. I have to find her Twitter thing, Jeweltones. Do we like this name? Do we hate this name? Some people hate it, some people like it. I was thinking about it, and it makes sense. Like, Jewels doesn't really make sense because that's what people call me, but Jeweltones, it's like what you guys are. You're the tones that keep me alive, keep music alive, all this amazing stuff. I'm really sorry that I missed yesterday's New Cover Tuesday, but I'm here on Wednesday and I had an upload, a couple extra uploads. Alanis Morissette is one of my heroes, and this is Hand in My Pocket, which is one of her most popular songs. I think this album actually just had an anniversary. I'm not really good with grammar. Let me know how you're feeling. I always love when you guys say like, oh, I was having a bad day and this brought me up. And I think I'm gonna be doing some vlogs about relationships and my life and maybe like a day in the life of. I know like Periscope is kind of pretty much like that, but I wanted to connect with you guys on a more personal level because these covers are great, but I don't wanna go on for hours and hours and hours talking about myself even though I am already. You guys are awesome. And we hit 1 million views. I can't believe my channel has 1 million views. 1 million eyeballs have been on my channel. Kind of creepy, actually, if you really think about it. Like, who are you people? Hand in my pocket.
Pretty, baby, and what it all boils down to.